Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are going to compare Philips AT620 and the Philips QT4001. So let us see how both of them are different from each other and what are their specifications. So let us start. So guys, let's first see the Philips AT620. As you can see, this is the shaver and it's a 100% waterproof shaver as well as a trimmer. And looking over the physical body, it is made out of plastic, but the build quality is great. Over the top, we get three close cut blades that guides smoothly on our skin, which provides you a close and a comfortable shave. Over down here, we get the charging slot. On the front side, there is a button, as you can see, and this is the LED light which is on while we charge the shaver. Over the back side, we also get a small trimmer which we can use as an alternative to the shaver. As you can see, right now it is on. For turning on, we just have to press this button. As you can see, both of them are right now on. Thus we can open it also, and we can totally wash it with water. So this makes a waterproof shaver. Talking about the battery life, it takes around 10 hours of charge and it works up to 35 minutes continuously, which I personally think is a pretty bad number. So let's now see the Philips QT4001. So guys, this is the Philips QT4001, and it also has a pretty great physical body which enables it to have a great grip while we hold it. Over down here, we get the charging slot. On the front side, there's a big button given over here which we need to slide up to on the trimmer. Talking about the trimming adjustments, we can adjust them zoom level from 1mm to 10mm. As you can see, right now it is 2, 3, and the level over here is increasing, and right now it's increasing. Another feature of this trimmer is the self-sharpening stainless steel blades, where the blades sharpen themselves time after time when we use it, as the blades lightening brush against each other. We can open this also. We can wash this part of the trimmer through water, and as you can see, we can fix it. Talking about the charging time, it also needs 10 hours of charging and it works up to 50 minutes continuously. So comparing it with the AT620, it has a slightly nice number in case of charging. So guys, according to me, both the Philips AT620 and the QT4001 has some great specifications. So if you are a person who does not wishes to shave all the time and want a quick cut, then I would definitely suggest that you should go for the Philips QT4001. And if you are a person who is looking for a trimmer as well as the shaver, then I would suggest that you should go for the Philips AT621. And so guys, that's it for the video. Hope you like my video. If you have any query about the trimmer as well as the shaver, just text me in my comment section. I'll surely reply over there. If you like this video, just hit the like button and subscribe to my channel, that is Tech Revive, for more videos. Thank you for watching the video and stay tuned for more videos.